Online shopping has become an addiction, with several e-commerce websites coming up every other day, and with that, it has become one of the coolest trends these days. Even after all this, it is a bit hard to believe, but still, in this era where the internet is the king, a good portion of shoppers still do not prefer shopping online. But in this age of constant use of the internet, why many people still avoid shopping online? This is Now You Know, and in this video, we will tell you why online shopping still is not very much popular. Leads to identity threat. Few shoppers feel that shopping online puts them at risk for identity fraud, as it requires sensitive information like bank details and addresses. But new online security technologies and facilities make e-commerce purchases much better and safer than many of the offline retail experiences. Offline shopping is easy. Buyers always look for instant satisfaction, but many consumers won't do it as internet shopping doesn't offer ease or interest as compared to offline experience. The buyer gets to see and feel the product in their hands while shopping offline. Apart from it, a loyal relation between shopkeepers and customers also plays a huge role. Complex checkout process. Dealing with a challenging and complex checkout method is not something the customer wants. Complexities involve mandatory registration, too many requirements of information, complex payment options, and no guest checkout option. Buyers sometimes might give up their order, and this can impact the customer's choice and any future purchases. Overpricing. We have always been made to believe that if you need something good, you need to pay well. And this misconception has overshadowed the e-commerce industry. Most people think that online shopping platform charges more, and while you can bargain the price in offline shopping doesn't give you this facility. For more such exciting videos, keep watching Now You Know.